ages. That's when there would be a staff coach or something. Have they lost that much money over 3 years?
Well, what they're saying on the press releases, that they're only covering 65% of their operating costs. So. Of course, it depends how you account for it, I suppose.
Of course, doesn't it?
The steam engine.
Profit
the DMUs make a hell of a loss.
I think we've put that one to bed, haven't we, Gary?
Yeah.